It's raining. You're not gonna want to go far because it's raining and you don't like to feel the wet beneath your paw. So there he is, getting in position to do his poop. Now, you who are dog lovers and pet owners know the drill, right? The dog poops, you have your doggy poop bag to collect it from the ground, and then empty this bag in a collection bin that is placed on the street just for that purpose.
Okay, so he's done his poop, and now we're walking again, seeing if he wants to do the pee. There he is. He has done it.
And the walk continues.
Come, let's go over the water, John. Come on. Come on.
He doesn't want to go over the water.
All right.
Let's walk down there then.
Come. Gonna eat anything there. Come on. Come on. Let's jump over here now.
Go, go. All right, so this is where the poop is emptied, right here. And then we make our way back home.
Say what?
I'm sick and I don't want to get eaten.
Oh, fine, fine. Agree. Understand. Come on, John.
Back home we go. He's done his pee and his poop. And it's quite chilly out here. Didn't realize it was raining at all until we came outside. So John has been a good boy. John, hey, say hi.